Is Wednesday, January 23rd, 2019. It's about 8 a.m. Pacific time. I'm going to start here in Psalm 11. Praise ye the Lord. I will praise the Lord with my whole heart in the assembly of the upright and in the congregation. The works of the Lord are great, sought out of all them that have pleasure therein. His work is honorable and glorious, and his righteousness endureth forever. He hath made his wonderful works to be remembered. The Lord is gracious and full of compassion. He hath given meat unto them that fear him. He will ever be mindful of his covenant. He hath showed his people the power of his works, that he may give them the heritage of the heathen. The works of his hands are verity and judgment. All his commandments are sure. They stand fast forever and ever, and are done in truth and uprightness. He sent redemption unto his people. He hath commanded his covenant forever. Holy and reverend is his name. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. A good understanding have all they that do his commandments. His praise endureth forever. Father, thank you for this day. We call upon your name today, and that you would touch all the people out there, Lord, that we're praying for, interceding for, that you protect, provide for, heal. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a great day, everybody. God bless.